Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Today I'm answering the question, can I use Botox or Dysport and treat only my forehead? This is a great question. The simple answer is no. You really should treat the depressors of the frown or glabella complex. The forehead, we use a lower dose. The frown's about 20 units. The forehead's about 12. And the brow lift on the side is 3 to 5 units per side. And that whole complex should be treated at once so that we don't get a discongruity of effect and an imbalance of lifting versus sag. Someone who had a perfect result in the past can certainly not have a perfect result with that exact same pattern reproduced with the exact dose again, because the muscles hypertrophy, so they get bigger and smaller in relation to the toxin they had before, or the lack of it. If there was a delay in coming in every 3 to 4 months, certainly the dosing will be different. Also the response in the body, it's never the same. Just like if you're taking an antibiotic, might work one time, not another time. The dose might be lower or higher depending on what's going on. The body responds differently to these medicines all the time. So the dosing is not just on the size of the muscle, but also the body's response at a given time will have some variability as we age. Especially around the eye socket gets bigger, we get bags below the eye, and it rotates the wrong way. It rotates down, and the skin above the eye loses elasticity. So the dose and the pattern that someone had at age 40 might be much different at age 45 when they don't tolerate the same pattern. So it's definitely a moving target. It's important for the injector to look at the pattern, but the body's also responsible for a variability there. So we treat that whole complex at the same time for the best results. Let us know your experience below. Ask some questions. Let us know what you've had done in the past, what worked and what didn't. Join us on Facebook and Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.